Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel and welcome back to another series. So I've been invited to take part in a fall collab by Gina over at Gina Pearson. If you haven't traveled over to Gina's channel, you have to go over there and just say, hey, from us. Gina is so lovely. I love it when she says, hey, everybody, it's Gina. That is my favorite part of every video. I just love her. She's so nice and sweet. And I found Gina when I was doing Weight Watchers, when I very first started Weight Watchers over a year ago, I found her channel. She's still doing Weight Watchers. Of course, I've changed over to do something a little bit different, but I really do love all of her videos. But Gina is really into makeup and chats and get ready with me's, and I love all of those videos that she does. So she has invited myself and several other YouTubers to be a part of a collab called the Fall Finish Line. And what you're gonna see in this collab is we have chosen 5 items that we're going to try to hit pan on or be done with. The items that are included are makeup items, and she has extended that to household items as well. So you can pick between 5 and 7 items. I picked 5 items, but you might count more than that. But don't count it against me. I have a method to the madness. So let me show you the items that I am going to be using during this fall finish line. So before I show you my items, let me tell you, there are several of us that are going to be taking part in this collab. So Gina from Gina Pearson will be on the collab. There's Julie from Living Large on Lifetime. There's Jess from Bless Jess. There's Kelly from Freedom in a Budget and Cat on Point. Now, I'm familiar with all of the ladies except Cat on Point, but I'm going to go jump on over to her channel. I know she does Weight Watchers, but I don't know a whole lot more, but I'm going to learn just like you, and I'm going to subscribe. So head on over to those ladies' channels, watch their videos, and tell them Shakema sent you. So let me share with you the 5 items that I'm going to be using in my fall finish line. First item, this is a fine fragrance mist from Bath and Body Works. It's called 1,000 Wishes. Now, first of all, do you not just love this bottle because it is red, and red is fire every time? My sister got this for me. It's probably been 3 Christmases ago, and I have only used this much out of this whole bottle. It is 8 ounces, and I probably don't even have, I might have a half an ounce out of it. I don't know, 3 Christmases ago. So here's my issue. I love to smell good, but I don't always remember to spray myself or to take a minute for me. What I'm normally doing is running around trying to get the kids ready and the dog squared away, and everybody is more important than Shakema. So as long as I'm clean, I have deodorant on, I'm pretty decent. I'm just like, let's go. But at this stage of the game and at 40 plus, there's something I want to change about how I feel about me. I love myself. So, you know, don't even think that I don't love myself. I do. But there's a maturity that I feel like I've come into as I've gotten older. And with that, I just want to take more time for self-care. I remember Shelly over at Shelly's Home Life talking about self-care. It's the one area that I am lacking in. I will take care of everybody else, but I forget me. So this is going to help me because I want to smell great. I want to, when people hug me at church, they're like, ooh, you smell really good. We have this one lady at church. She smells delicious. I mean, I don't know if you've ever smelled anybody that smelled delicious, but Marjay smells good all the time, and she uses these types of things. And I'm like, okay, I want to be like you when I grow up. So I'm going to set it in my mind to use this 1,000 wishes every single day. This is going to be my plan. 1,000 wishes. I'm wishing, so now I have 999, that I'm going to use this every single day. The fall collab is, we will wrap up the collab in November. So from now, August, into November, we'll see how much of this I have used. The next product I want to use is called, this is also a Bath and Body Works product. I don't even know if they sell this anymore. This is aromatherapy. It's a bath and massage oil. I don't use this in my bathtub because I don't want to have that oil in the tub because I don't want to fall down. But I do like to rub this into my skin. But again, it's one of those things. If I do this outside of the regular moisturizer after you get out of the shower, and I actually moisturize in the shower because it's faster. But outside of that, I don't use this. And there's probably a quarter of this bottle that is gone. This is called Sensual. It's an aromatherapy bath and massage oil. So I have at least three quarters of this bottle left. It smells amazing. Like, I put some on this morning. I really do love it. I mean, it's very fragrant and pungent, and it smells divine. But I don't take enough time to pamper myself just with a oil. That's going to make my skin healthy. I just don't take the time. But this is going on my list of things I plan to use up by the end of this collab. So this is blackcurrant bath and massage oil. I'm planning to use this one. Going back to the self-care. Okay, so this is item number three. I'm putting them together because they go together. A lot of people have asked me to do a morning routine or a nighttime routine. And the reason why I haven't done that is because I don't have a routine. I wash my face, but I don't really do a lot of in-depth things. I don't do the masks. I don't do the cleansers. I don't do any of those things. And what I'm finding lately is that I might have a breakout here or there. So what I want to do is I want to start doing a morning routine and a nighttime routine. But if I can only do one, then I'd prefer to do it at night because I have a little bit more time then. So this is the Biore Charcoal Acne Clearing Cleanser that I want to start using. Along with that, I'm going to use this astringent to dry my face. I am an oily skin type, so I have a lot of oil. And if it's hot, I have a lot of oil. And I'm blotting. And I want to use makeup more. Because, again, it goes with that maturity that I'm feeling as an older woman. I'm in, you know, middle-aged. And I'm feeling that way, that I need to spend more time doing things for myself. So this is the one thing that I'm going to do for myself is take care and pamper myself. So these products, which I'm just counting as facial cleanser, is going to be products numbers three. Okay. The last facial product that I want to use is also going to come in a pair. And the reason they're coming in a pair is because I wanted to get the Urban Decay Heat Palette, but it was like $54, and that is just not a part of my budget. So I typed in dupes for that palette, and it came up with the NYX Ultimate Palette, and then the Revolution. I think this is the Revolution Slay Palette. I got this from Ulta, and I got the NYX I got from Target. So they are pretty close dupes to the Urban Decay's Heat Palette. This one looks like this, and I've used this some, but that's a pretty good dupe for that. And then this one, which is the Slay Palette, I only paid $7 for this one. This one was a little bit more expensive, maybe 15 or something like that, 18, but it wasn't 50 something. So here's this one, and I have used that one some. You can tell where I've used that one pretty good. But again, I don't use them all the time. And then I have several of them that have never been used at all. So I do want to begin to use these and do an everyday makeup routine. Just something I use every day for work that is quick and easy for me to get out of the house and be on time. These will count as item number four because they're both the same. If you're counting, I'm technically at six and you can have up to seven, but I'm counting them as one. And the last item that I do want to use, now you guys don't laugh at me and don't pick fun because I should be better. As much as I clean my house, I neglect my floors sometimes. So we sweep the floors, we vacuum the floors, but in the kitchen and in the bathroom areas where we really need to sanitize and keep clean, we don't do it. And it's not because we don't want to do it. We're so busy. So if I could, you know, sweep it up real quick or vacuum it real quick. Now in the bathroom, we will run the Swiffer thing around, but not as often as I would like. I would like to be able to say that we have done the floors 4 nights a week or 5 nights a week or whatever, because we have the Swiffer. We have the little pads and we just, you know, hit the button, the spray comes out and you get the floors done. It takes 5 minutes, but we don't do it. So this is a bottle of the Swiffer Wet Jet that's full, and we have a full bottle on the Wet Jet. So I'm committing to doing the floors using this Swiffer Wet Jet. We use a steam mop probably more than we use the Wet Jet, and not as much as we should. So I'm committed to using this at least 4 nights a week and once a week in the bathrooms, to see if we can start moving some of these products. This is a good product. I probably got this with a coupon, but it does me no good to just sit. I need to start moving some things and using some things. So this is my one household item that I plan to use during this fall finish line collab. So that's it. These are my items: the floor cleaner, the eye palettes, the facial cleanser, the body oil, and the body mist. So these are the items that I am planning to use for the fall finish line collab. And I'm hopeful that we'll be able to get them used. Now, we're going to be filming about 3 to 4 different videos throughout this next several months. So this is our intro video, then we'll do 2 or 3 updates, and then a final video will come out in November to see where we are in our process of our products and how much we actually did use. So there it is. That's the new collab. I'm so excited to be a part of this with these other ladies. I am going to link their channels down below. If you've never hopped on over to their channels, do so right now and tell them that Shakema sent you. I love all of the ladies that I am familiar with. For the collab, like I said, Cat on Point is the only person I don't know because I haven't watched a lot of her videos. I've heard the name, but I don't know her specifically or personally. And just again, love Gina. So there it is. These are our items. If you want to join in with me and find 5 to 7 items in your home that you want to use up and hit pan, let me know down in the comments below. I would love to encourage you in that. So this is it. We're getting ready to get started on this, and it's going to be good. So thank you so much for stopping by our channel. If you're new around here or you're coming over from one of the other ladies' channels, hey, how y'all doing? Be sure and give this video a thumbs up. It just says, hey, we like your video. If you're also new around here, hit the red subscribe button. We'd love to keep you as a part of our YouTube community. Also hit the little bell. That way you never miss an upload from us. Thank you so much for stopping by our channel. And until the next video, bye now.